taking the 12 wide cassette insert tray, align front tabs with the front slots of carrier tray, and simply push back, snapping tray into position.